A Networking Arizona Moment with Carol Blonder.
I have with me Elisa Krcilek, and she's the Vice President of Mountain View Funeral Home and Cemetery. Also, she has with her Hilary Samples, who is Marketing Director. You do something that almost everybody could use at any time. That's grief support. Let's talk about that.
Thank you. We've been doing grief support for a very long time. And this year, people have experienced loss in so many different ways, whether it be a job, not being with their loved one when they passed in the hospital, death. There's so many things. People in assisted livings, they weren't able to visit. Mm-hmm. And it makes it very hard on people. And people are very lonely right now. And our thing is, we are there for the community, and we want people to know that. So we have our virtual grief support. It's every Monday at 11 a.m. We invite everybody. We don't want people to be alone. There's so many different stages of grief, whether it's anger, sadness, loneliness, depression. And that's not the time to be alone. You need to gather around people and have that social interaction. And we're here to help.
Well, how do they get involved with that?
Absolutely. They just have to call the funeral home at 480-832-2850 and ask for myself, Hilary, and we'll get you signed up and get you the information.
You can also check them out on their website. It's Mountain View Funeral Home and Cemetery.com.